Hello. Welcome to me, number one, to Deep in Time. I'm Sandra. I've been with this community since its beginning, 27 years ago. And it's funny that Clarity would ask me to share some of my insights about time with you, because everybody's always thought of me as the timekeeper of the community. Timekeeper in the respect of remembering dates when major events and insights and changes came to our community. Changes that we all were looking for, and they finally happened. Changes that we wished for, changes that would give us even more direction than we had before. So I guess I really have become the time watcher. And watching time deepen for me has been from the moment that I recognized that first that I was on a spiritual journey on my own, and then when I became aware that what I was searching for was not really written down yet. It hadn't been recorded in New Age books or workshops or other modes of self-recognition. But I do remember the moment when I had an intuitive aha, was when Susanne was reading something that she had written. And it rang such a bell within me that it opened up every chakra in the body, and I knew that I had found the resource that I had been looking for. And I've been on that journey ever since. And time has deepened for me because every day there is new openings. There's new recognitions within me. There's new insights. There's new challenges. And some of them can be a little scary when you're not sure you have the nerve to look a little deeper than you did the day before. But I've learned to do this, and I've learned to appreciate every moment within time that I have expanded. It's something I knew existed. I remember existed from whenever I was created. But I wasn't sure I'd ever find it. In working with Clarity through the Imprinzio patterns, through the artwork, through the written word, I have learned about myself and about where humanity has come from and where it's headed. And where it's headed is wonderful. But it's taken a lot of work. It's taken a lot of courage. We have deepened time so much that we have been held together as a community to support each other as we deepen. It has been a journey that is well worth it. And one, I think, if you spend time with the website, you'll start to see a pattern that will open you up to the courage to deepen time within your own life. The patterns in the books offer all the information that we've never heard of before. It's not rhetoric. It's not churchology. It comes from a source, the source of creation. It doesn't tell you what to do or how to do it. It just lets you know that you can do it. And what you'll find at the other end. Take time. Deepen time. Look through all this material. Spend time with the books and with the patterns. And allow yourself to grow beyond anything you imagined. We're here to be on this earth, but we're here to be here as a deepened human, living an enlightened life. Spend time with us. Blessings.